since you're at-large candidates, it means also that you will have bigger responsibilities if you are elected. If you are, then you represent all 6 districts. Comment on what you feel are the equitable issues confronting the 6 districts, because you have to work to make them equal. And the second question would be, why do you feel that you're the best candidate to serve as an at-large representative?
Starting with, I'll say more.